Last time through here, I thought this place already smelled the mother's butt.
Oh, hell no! I'm not going anywhere with that bitch.
Chana can't come with us.
That wasn't the deal. In the truck, both of you.
Chana, what do you think you're doing? Chana! Chana, listen to me for once. Where I am taking these two, there's no coming back. I didn't save your life again to watch you throw it all away.
That's what you're telling yourself now? You're my savior? It's pathetic.
Fine. Next time you're in trouble, I won't think twice. I'll let you die, you stupid cow.
Well, you gotta die somewhere. And if it's out there, at least I get to watch you go first.
John.
This is where the minefield ends. Road from here goes through the quarry. It's just up ahead behind that wrecked excavator.
Of that thing. That's one of the quarry's old excavators?
I was here when it was being built. Took industrial printers 2 weeks to put the damn thing together. That beast could move out. Now look at it. What a tragedy.
Morgan mentioned the quarry we're heading toward was overrun. I take it we're gonna need to tread carefully.
It's probably filled up with mutated freaks by this point. We've been fighting over that goddamn hole in the ground since I can remember. But last time the insurgents took it back, Corrigan decided it wasn't worth any more of our time. We blasted the place and filled the road with mines to protect our flank.
The road's clear. What next?
That's our way to the quarry. You need to find a way to open the gate.
Will do. A journal. Found the gate control.
Finally.
Jacob, the road's yours.
So long, fuckers.
You're heading back across the minefield on foot?
Better than where you're headed. Have fun getting yourselves killed.
That's it. The quarry. Got a plan to get us through alive. We have to make some modifications to the truck.
You're not touching the truck.
We have to seal the interior. Then with lithium perchlorate to generate oxygen and iron powder and lithium hydroxide to scrub CO2.
English, please.
The truck will be like a bubble. And we'll be safe inside so long as we have lithium to generate oxygen. That'll give us time to find the source of the signal.
Would you expect me to magically pour more lithium out of my ass when our supply runs out?
I can do without the snide remarks. The only source of lithium on Enoch comes from old batteries from Earth. Now, most of them were scavenged for parts long ago, but the mining operation's been inaccessible for years. There's bound to still be some of them around here. Simply put, we find the batteries, we get to live.
Oh, better and better. Let's move.
Zahidi, I'm heading in. Tell me exactly what I'm looking for.
You're looking for old batteries. They could be in capacitors, engines, mining equipment, old burnt-out electronics. Three batteries should be enough. I hope.
Hey, Outrider. Zahidi mentioned you've known Jakob since Earth. What was he like back then?
He was always rough, if that's what you're asking. Look, back on Earth, it was dark times. It turned us all cold, and now this place... To survive all that, only to end up somewhere worse, it's made him even worse.
Yeah, well, doesn't excuse the shit he's done.
Sure, but it maybe goes a way to explain things. This one looks intact. Two more to go. Good enough. One more left.
Hey, boss. Do you really think the duck's flat is gonna work?
It doesn't sound like you're asking for reassurance.
No, I am asking if you've got a death wish and are dragging the rest of us down with you.
Is this about Channa? He's got reasons for a choice, Jakob. I think you just gotta live with it.
Yeah, I have a suspicion it won't be for long.
Yeah.
Zahidi, I've got all the lithium.
Excellent. Bring them on back and I can finish building the purifier.
I don't think that,
You just got real lucky, old man.
What if she comes with us? If we make it through, someone has to keep the briefcase and me safe when you're not around.
Look, old man, I don't do charity work.
No, please, we need you.
Give me a break. She's playing us. This is her way of weaseling her way into our troop. She's spying for Corrigan. You see that in your crystal ball? Admit it, you psychopath. You know I'm right. You couldn't pay me enough for whatever prize you're after, freak.
Tracking a signal that's coming from beyond the anomaly. When we find it, we're gonna reconnect to the Floris and bring down those lost supply pods. Keep Dr. Zahidi alive and keep your stupid mouth shut, and you'll get your share of the loot. Deal.
Fucking believable.
I know, she's a pain in the ass. But, if you lay a hand on her ever again, I'll run you over with this goddamn truck.
That Bailey, what a character, eh? Crazy, but still, she got us through that minefield. Woman of her word.
Does Jakob always have to be so...
Anything I can do for you? Hey, I'll admit, I'm a bit nervous about...
We got one shot at this. Let's be honest. Anyone who follows me out there today is probably gonna die.
And we'll all be home for Christmas. How do I keep getting myself into this shit?
the point, huh? The truck is fucked.
Worry about that later. Let's reseal the door.
Don't go out there. Just wait for me.
Thank you.
doesn't end this way, it can't. Is that what your magic fucking fairy vision said? Because it sure as hell doesn't look like we're getting out of here and... What?
No. No, 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 it's okay. Something happens.
Who the hell are you?
Hey, where are you taking us? Who the hell are you people?
All your questions will be answered when we reach Dr. Scurlock.
It's too late. We're not making it to any doctor.
Stand down, or your people will die! You fucking die with them! I'm not threatening them, asshole! I'm trying to save them!
The hell?
What exactly is in this?
Please, please, do not fear. My name is Nathan Scurlock, xenobiologist.
Dr. Abraham Zahidi. Can you explain to
Zahidi?
Us
what... Oh my, what an unexpected honor. I was a follower of your father's work, at least as long as was possible. I haven't so much a claim to fame. But as you can see, there is one breakthrough of mine that has served us rather well.
Just tell us how it works.
Yes, of course. My apologies. The fungus wasn't always like this. Its DNA was altered. My formula merely turns the fungus against itself. Here, all who are brave enough to reach us are free to live in peace. My antidote must be injected daily. None of us dare stray far away from camp without it. We have a small ceremony each month, just in time for one. No alterns, I'm afraid. I hope that the rest of your convoy will attend this evening.
We're not planning on staying long.
Oh, beyond here, there's only death.
Until the truck is repaired, we're stuck here anyway.
Good.
Thank you.
Yakum. Look what I found in the forest. This was Cuthbert's. We've been here before.
Well, shit. I thought things looked familiar. I thought it was Scurlock's drugs. But unless you can pull a spare oil pump from your ass, we're not going very far.
We left a truck here before. That day the first storm hit. Maybe I can find it.
Find it? That was 30 years ago.
Not for me.
The fuck do you want? Real powder keg of a crew you got yourself.
Well, I like...
I got a proper... I like to tinker. Anything?
You want me to...
Hey. You know, this Kang fella's running a pretty tight operation here.
This isn't gonna take... You see my wife?
rivals?
Just when you think this rotten planet can't get any worse, the freaking creatures out there suddenly get even bigger.
Hey, you remember my tunes I used to play? From Dr. Skurlock here.
Don't get distracted. That's not what we're here for.
But part of the reason we're here in the first place is to find a way out of the trenches for everyone. What if we brought the antidote back to Shira?
We'd also bring the summary execution of everyone who makes the antidote. They're deserters, remember?
Oh. Yes, I hadn't considered that.
What we're gonna do about all these deserters?
We're not doing anything with them, Bailey.
Are you kidding me? These people abandoned the ECA. They're traitors.
We're sticking with the mission. You can go back to Corrigan empty-handed, or you can fall in line.
Outrider, this is Dr. Skirlock. I must profess it has been a delight to have met yourself and your companion.
We're grateful for the help, Doctor. But I have to ask, your antidote to the fungus, why do you keep it to yourselves out here? Our people are trapped in the valley. If they knew that...
Yes, if they knew, think about it. What's the first thing they would do? They would be so afraid of the other side getting it, they'd have me locked up. War is all they know how to think about. Those narrow-minded, tribal idiots. Out here, it's different. We are all free. We don't live in fear of our neighbors slitting our throats. Men and women, allies and enemies. Here, nature, the elements, are our only enemy.
Sounds completely true.
Well, we do what we can do. Resources are scarce. But you and your companions may stay as long as you need.
Drag your friends from the underworld. I will be handling your induction.
Induction? As I told Skirlock, we're just passing through.
Skirlock has no say in who stays or leaves. I'm in command of the camp security.
Sure, but this camp wouldn't exist without Skirlock and his vaccine.
And Skirlock wouldn't exist without my soldiers.
Can I do anything for you?
It pleases me that you won't be here long.
I found the truck.
What's it look like?
Exactly as we left it.
You have something in common, then. Get that oil pump, will you?
Okay, I've got the pump from the truck.
Good. Now, hurry back. This meathead Kang hasn't stopped giving me the side eye.
Screw till they push back, then loosen a little. You forget everything I taught you.
Taught me? You think you taught me anything, old man? Unbelievable.
Feisty. She definitely got her temper from you.
Looks like we're taking a break. I guess you've earned the right to hear the full story. A long time ago, before this shitty planet, before we even left Earth, I was flying workers to the Caravelle Orbit Station. The flames started to surround me, and I tried to find an exit. And that's when I tripped, and I saw this damn pregnant woman lying under the rubble. I was able to save both of us. Well, Sri.
Hold on. You were there during the Caravelle disaster?
All the survivors of the Caravelle were given a free ticket aboard the brand new Flores, and I met her again. Right here, in Trenchtown. Her child was born. It was a girl. And she named her Chanda. Then that little brat was only 6 when she saw her mother killed right in front of her.
So you raised her.
Come on. The truck isn't going to fix itself.
Hey, Jakob. That was a sweet story back there, but it still doesn't explain why Chanda hates your guts.
Why do you think? I didn't ask to be a father in a shithole like this. You know what the survival rate is for kids? But turned out I was wrong. Little girl managed to grow up after all.
Who knows? Maybe you did her a favor. If you hadn't been such a bastard, she wouldn't have gotten tough enough to survive.
Yeah, you go and tell her that. She'll...
Jenna, Jakob told me what happened between you.
Huh. Did he tell you how my mother died?
I'm sorry. No kid should have to see that.
Even better. I saw it twice. The first time in a vision. You know, I tracked down Jakob. Begged him to come back. Because he wasn't there in the vision when she died. I thought, if he was there, maybe it wouldn't come true. But Jakob doesn't listen to anything I say.
Outriders!
Few make it out this far alive. Even less mean to keep going. What is it you're looking for, friend?
I'm not your friend.
You don't know what's out there. There are things I could tell you. Things I could warn you about, but you would not believe these things.
And what makes you so sure?
Because the things I've seen, even I do not believe them.
That was Skurlock's little ceremony? How was it?
It was weird. A bunch of rambling speeches about brotherhood. We all picked stones from a basket. And hey, there was music and free drugs, so not all bad.
Where's Ahidi?
Went off with Skurlock talking some science mumbo jumbo. Well, he'll be back.
No, he won't. Your friend picked the black stone.
What are you talking about?
They're taking him to the facility. Get me out of here. I'll lead you.
Zahidi, where are you? Zahidi, do you copy?
You know, I wouldn't have recognized.
Skurlock makes his antidote here. Very few know what goes on inside.
And how do you?
I used to help him make it, until he took a friend of mine prisoner.
Skurlock has his laboratory here, but it's Kang and his soldiers who run this stronghold. They will not welcome you kindly.
Just tell me what they want with Zahid.
Nothing good. You need to hurry before it's...
Stop!
Hey, how you doing? I'd like to see Dr. Zahidi, please.
This facility is off limits! You will not get a second warning!
Sound the alarm! We're under attack!
It's the Ultra!
Don't let them reach Skurlock! Shield Skurlock! We have to protect the antidote!
Thank you.
Where's Skurlock's lab?
Look for the stairs leading up to Skurlock's hut. You'll be holding your friend there.
People. That's what they injected us with. He needed bone marrow for the antidote to work. All those people who escaped the war came here to die instead. And I was next.
You think that was easy for me, Doctor? It's random. It has to be.
Except for you. Safe from your own lottery, I suppose. How convenient.
I create the antidote. I keep us alive.
How many exactly have you sacrificed for your little utopia?
I am not a monster. I carry the burden. A few must be sacrificed so many can live. What are you going to choose who lives and dies?
I don't hide behind a basket of stones. When I kill a man, he knows it was me.
No!
Take as much as you can carry.
You didn't have to kill him. He was a man of science. There's so few of us left.
He was a self-righteous murderer.
What does that make me, then? His antidote, God help me, we're still gonna use it.
You haven't yet seen anything. Oh, August.
God. Is that?
A native of Enoch. I found August out there, lost and alone. Tried to give shelter, but Skurlock only saw a specimen to experiment on.
This changes everything.
Please.
He can talk.
Osgood, please.
August, it's all right. They're not like the others. They're friends.
Friend? Tiago.
Okay. You're free now. Go home. Get Dr. Zahidi back to my truck. Your alien friend just disappeared.
August does not disappear, so much as move in ways we cannot perceive. We need to get out of here. I know a back exit through the caves that can lead us out to safety.
Get Zahidi out safe. I'm going back out the front door to deal with Kane's new arrival.
I should have left your companions to rot in their bile. Skurlock wanted them saved. And look where we got them. I won't forget you the same mistake. I will hunt you down and take back the native you saw. That's a promise. And Kane keeps his word.
Good. I won't have to worry about chasing after you.
Thank you.
Outrider, we made it out to the convoy. Your new friend knows me well. I think he can be trusted. Ready to go? Or should we see if anyone else out there wants to kidnap Zahidi first?
Funny. I'm on my way.
Boss, I could have told you how this would play out. There's two kinds of...
We move out. Right away. East.
There's a ravine to the east. You'll have to go south around it.
You know this forest?
I've gone further than anyone else. I'm not a deserter. I came into this forest because I'm an explorer. A voyager. Like you, Outrider.
We're heading beyond the anomaly. Don't know if we'll be coming back, but... we could use a guide.
Kurva. It's become a regular clown car.
My God. We'll have to report this to Gutmann.
Can't believe we've been next to an alien civilization all these years.
In this case, aren't we the aliens?
These ruins are ancient. If beings like the ones we saw sent the signal, it wasn't from here.
Are you sure we're still heading in the right direction?
Honestly, Outrider, I don't know. But if you can get a receiver above this tree line, we should be close enough to pick up the trail again.
I know of a structure. Give me a radio, I can guide you.